to my channel. I am so excited for today's video. This has been one that I actually made like 6 to 8 months ago, roughly. I made one very similar to this and it got a lot of really good feedback, and I get asked this question a lot. So I felt like it was time to readdress it. Per usual, I got my trusty little sidekick. Hi, baby. I am sure that this morning you were scrolling through Instagram when you woke up and you're reading all these posts about do your squats, to get glutes, to build your butt, these 30-day squat challenges, which do not even get me started on those 30-day squat challenges. That is not how you develop your glutes, and that is not how you build your butt. Squats are not the most effective way to build your gluteus maximus, and I know that might sound like crazy talk to you if you're new to the fitness lifestyle, if you're new to lifting, if you're new to just this life in general. Squats are a compound movement, which means they are activating more than one muscle group during said exercise. Now, before I jump into this, I want to make one thing clear. I am coming from a history of performance training. I was a very active high school volleyball player. That was my thing. That was what I was good at. So I come from a history of coaches that had us focus on compound lifts, squats, power cleans. All these compound lifts, including squats, were incorporated into my daily workout training regimen in order to build stamina and speed and vertical, because if you don't have a good vertical, you're usually not a good volleyball player. So I am not coming from a place of, oh, I just don't like doing squats, or I hate squats. I mean, they're not my favorite. I'll just be honest about that. They are not my favorite lift, but I still incorporate them into my training regimen weekly. My max in high school was roughly like 230, 240 pounds for 2 to 3 reps. So I don't even think that I could do that now if I wanted to, just because I don't really focus on strength like I did back then. But that would be a very interesting challenge or goal to set for myself. I don't know, we'll see. So I do believe that squats are an incredible compound lift. They are necessary in any training regimen program, but they are not the only effective way to develop your glutes. Because of how I'm built, I am very long and lean and tall, and because of that, during squats, my femurs are so long. Obviously, if you guys follow me, you know that I'm like all legs virtually. My femurs are so long that when I squat, my squat mechanics cause my body to allow my quads to overpower my hamstrings and my glutes. So during the squat movement, my quads take over. It becomes a very quad focused, quad dominant exercise for me. And honestly, that's really just how I'm built. You can't change your squat mechanics. That's just how your bone structure is, how your body's built. There's no way around that. So yes, I incorporate squats, but they are not what I use to target my glutes. Another thing I want to make clear before I take you guys through these favorite glute exercises of mine is do not expect any training program or any training regimen to be effective and to work if you're not backing it up with the adequate amount of calories that your body needs. Proteins, carbs, and fats are all very important in order for proper, adequate muscle development to take place. I feel like I'm talking a lot in this video with my hands. I'm sorry. And I'm not here to burst your bubble, but if you're under eating and you're trying to build or develop your glutes, you guys, it's not going to happen. So here in a second, I'm going to take you guys through some of my personal favorite glute isolation exercises. And these are personally just what has helped me as a tall, long-legged, lean girl develop my glutes. My glutes are literally one of the most stubborn body parts of my body to develop and to build, along with my shoulders, but that's another video. If you guys would like a video over my current training splits and how I go about training glutes, how many times a week, etc., give me feedback. Like this video. Let me know. So grab a pen, grab a notepad, and let's get to it. Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
I'm not born to run, not born to be. Hope that I feel being typical. Looking at my body, feeling miserable. I was hanging on to the visual. Ooh. I wanna be invisible. Looking at my ears like I'm out of dumb. Everybody needs to be a part of them. Never be enough from the prodigal son. I'm born to run, I'm born to be.
Answer some of your questions. As always, I'm sure you guys are ready for day 5 of my 12 Days of Christmas giveaway. For day 5, I'm giving away one slingshot hip circle and a barbell hip thrust pad, or just a barbell pad, to one person who likes this video, comments below their favorite glute isolation exercise, and 3 is subscribed to my channel. Make sure that you're paying attention to my Instagram story, Brittany Dawn Fitness, because that is where the winner is gonna be announced. Alongside that, my New Year's challenge, my New Year's annual challenge, is going to be launching either the last few days of December or the first week of January, and I am so excited to work with you guys, to help you guys. So many people get crap and just get bad feedback, like when they set new goals for themselves at the new year. I don't get it. I really don't. If someone is feeling driven to make change at the start of a new year, let them do them. I have even seen people in this industry, in the fitness industry, giving crap to the New Year's resolutioners. Like, guys, like, we are supposed to be here to help and to lift up and to motivate and to inspire, and I'm just gonna stop now. But in all seriousness, New Year's challenge is launching the last few days of December or the first week of January. I am so excited. It'll be on my website, beatonfit.com. I will make an announcement on my Instagram story as well. But until then, I'm just gonna have to keep y'all company with these videos. So if you've been slacking a little bit this month, or maybe you've had too many Christmas cookies, shh. If you've just completely let loose this month and you're like, you know what, I need something to kick my ass come January, I got you, girl, I got you. As always, thank you so much for stopping in to watch our YouTube channel. I will see you guys on day 6 of our 12 Days of Christmas giveaway. Yeah, I'll see you then. Bye.